Hi, I'm Dimple Parmar, founder and CEO of ZenOnco.io. ZenOnco.io is an integrative oncology solution to improve quality of life and extend life for cancer patients. There is a lot of investment happening in the field of integrative oncology across the globe in the last 40 years. We have partnered with some of the integrative oncology centers in the United States who have been doing such programs and providing integrative oncology services to cancer patients. At ZenOnco.io, we take care of the patients during all the phases of their cancer journey. Our journey started 3 years back when my loved one was diagnosed with cancer. And when I was going through that journey as a caregiver taking care of him, I realized that though we had access to all type of treatment, but still I found that there is a gap exists between the type of treatment which we get and the type of treatment or the choices of healing which are available to us. And that's where the ZenOnco.io got born. At ZenOnco.io, we take care of the patients during the entire phases of the cancer journey, starting from the preventive care. In that, we talk about what all type of therapies, what type of lifestyle we can live so that tomorrow we don't get diagnosed with any of the chronic illnesses. Then comes, after the diagnosis, comes the prehab phase. In the prehabilitation phase, we help cancer patients and their caregiver, helping them in going through the different choices of healing, taking tough decisions and making their body and mind physically and mentally strong to take the treatment. Then comes the phase where they are taking the treatment, which is the integrative cancer care. In integrative cancer care, we find the balance between mainstream therapies, which are radiation, chemotherapy and surgery, as well as complementary therapies such as energy, exercise and movement therapies, diet and metabolic approaches, herbs and supplements, traditional medicines, as well as mental and emotional wellness. So we find a balance between different kind of modalities and also help patients emotionally and spiritually in their own healing. And then after integrative cancer, after integrative phase, next comes is rehabilitation, where once the treatment is over, we help patient in coming back to their older lifestyle even better than that, where they're able to follow their original routine and also bringing their strength back to what it was before. And after rehabilitation care, once the patient treatment is over, we help them in living a lifestyle so that their cancer should not come back. And that's a part of our recurrence prevention program. Like what kind of things you can do today so that you are free from the fear of cancer coming back and you can live a happy and healthy life. And if the patient is terminally ill and we think that nothing can be done now, so our primary focus is to provide the good quality of life and their happiness, and that's the part of our palliative care program. Though palliative care is applicable in all phases of cancer journey, because in every phase we need quality of life, good quality of life, but especially when patients who are terminally ill, we focus more on the quality of life and not on the cure. How do we do that? So we have our in-house cancer experts such as onco-psychologist, onco-nutritionist, physiotherapist and movement experts who are trained especially in cancer based on the US protocols, and we make sure that we give the best quality to the cancer patients as a care team all together, which manages their side effects and symptoms of their current treatment and also improves their quality of life and help them in mentally and emotionally help them in living a good life. We have we do this by four approaches. First is diet and metabolic approach. Second is fitness and movement training. Third is emotional and mental wellness. And fourth is connecting them to the support group and communities. Because I felt in my personal journey that when I had good support system around me, when I had thousands of people sending their love and blessings to us when we were going through that stressful journey, it entirely changed our perspective towards this disease and the perspective towards living life with this disease. And we feel that it's just a disease, it's a lifestyle disease, and people live with this disease. So what we teach patients and especially caregivers, that it's okay that you are diagnosed. There are many things which still can be done to give you a good life, to give you good care. And we as a care team are together with you to walk on this path with you. And We especially work with caregivers because we feel that we generally do not care for the caregivers, while those are the people who are under stress most of the times, because they are taking care of almost everything for the patient and for the family. So, and most of the caregivers, when they are doing the caregiving, they get diagnosed with different form of other illnesses. So our program, which is caring for the caregivers, we make sure that caregivers are free of stress and they are also taking care of their health so that they can better take care of the patient's health. So how do we provide these services? Not only at zenonco.io healing center, but we also provide accessible and affordable care at patient's doorstep as well as online counseling. Having said all that, our main aim is to empower patients and caregivers to their own healing choices and to give them hope. And we believe that let's all heal together. Thank you.